looking through some of these old pictures of me in my youth. For instance, here's a shot of me when I started off as a frog's egg. And then the egg hatched and I became a tadpole, sometimes known as a polliwog, which grew little legs. Then eventually the tail fell off and yes, I became a frog and went into show business. Yes, as I look at these pictures, sometimes it makes me sad. But I'd rather not just talk about it. I'd like to sing about it. Play that piano, Sam. Once I was an egg in a pond so wet. But that was long ago, and I wasn't born yet. Then from that groovy egg, a polliwog came out. And yes, that was me, just a wiggling about. Just a wiggling about. Oh, the life I led in that wild and crazy bog. I was just a carefree, playful polliwog. Swimming without stop, living for today. Wiggling through my youth in a polliwog kind of way. But to every polliwog, there comes without fail that crazy day when they lose their tail. So long, wiggly tail. Goodbye, polliwog. I started growing legs and became a frog. Yes, I became a frog. Now the time had come to leave the old pond, that waterlogged cradle of which I was fond. Kick my brand new legs, get to the top, get out of my water and take my first hop. Well, life just goes on. I've hopped a lot since then. I've kicked up my heels again and again. But as far as I may hop, there always are days when I miss that old pond and my polliwog ways. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Oh, sorry, I kind of got carried away there.